We're back at the concierge. We are adding to our playlist.
We are adding Mousetrap, which is an Agatha Christie play. It's only a play and not a book. So we're going to go see it either Friday or Saturday.
We're going to walk as far as we can down Gloucester, which ends at the palace, Windsor. Is it Windsor? I can't remember. Whatever the palace is. We're gonna pass by Harrods if we get that far, and then a couple more blocks is Windsor Castle. Is it Windsor? Oh, street map. Do you have a street map? Oh, perfect. That's what I'm looking for. Okay. Okay, we're over here.
You're here?
We're here.
This is the Pomelo.
Okay, what's the palace over here?
This is Buckingham Palace.
Buckingham, yeah, okay.
Buckingham, it's a natural history museum. Yeah. Victoria Albert Museum.
We're just going to keep walking until we get tired.
Okay, we're headed toward...
That way.
That way.
Buckingham Palace. Well, we'll see how far we get. Oh, I forgot the A1 sauce. Okay, you're okay with it?
We'll have Thai food or something. We'll have steak tomorrow.
Okay.
Okay, we have steak tomorrow. Don't we have a play tomorrow? Tomorrow is nothing. So British Bake Off is a Saturday. Okay. I thought today's Friday. Today is Thursday. Thursday.
Handy.
What?
He has his phone tattooed right on his hand.
I didn't see that.
Oh, how handy. Literally.
This I don't like. I don't.
Yes, every single day we see garbage on the street. It's not the same garbage.
No, it's not the same garbage.
One of the trash cans, it says litter, and then there's a sign on it, no garbage.
the line.
For the museum? It's always not a line like that. Always.
When we went there, there was no line.
This is the Natural History Museum.
I know that.
The other museum never has a line. I don't know why. I don't know why this one's always got a huge line. You got in there with Michaela without a huge line?
Yes, we just walked right in.
Oh, yeah. Were you a cripple?
Yeah, I was hobbling all over the doubt, remember?
Maybe there was a cripple line, you don't remember it.
Oh. This is the Natural History Museum.
Right.
Albert?
Yeah, it's always had a huge line.
Is it the Albert?
No, the V&A is on
the V&A. Oh, this is the, okay.
The V&A never has a line.
No, we went to this one.
Yeah, the V&A doesn't have much of a line compared to this one.
The V&A is more interesting. This is just a whole bunch of bones. Apparently with my cap on, which is actually a Bates cap, I look like Dad.
Yep, looks just like his father.
Look like Dad. Okay, in the corner is the Victoria Albert Museum. More interesting stuff there.
More interesting stuff than the Natural History Museum, since we are being specific. And I'll say I'm really impressed. I love the Bible that's inside the V&A. The Bible is more original and doesn't have the added on chapters of Mark that most Bibles have. Picture of the entrance.
Of the what?
The entrance to the V&A, and we're getting in front of it.
It's right there.
I know, we're not in front of it yet.
So. we made it to Harrods.
when you decide to walk back, there's this bus that says Putney whatever. That's basically been the same entire route that we have.
A red bus?
Yeah.
Okay.
So if we just look at the map, we could verify that it goes by our hotel.
Okay.
It'd be interesting. We don't
the
take
map
buses.
That he gave me has bus routes.
Right. So we'll just take a look at it.
Yeah.
Because we don't take buses. It'll be interesting.
You're taking a bus?
Well, yeah, rarely. Very rarely. As far as I know, only thieves take buses. That's what I saw in Puella. And people get robbed on them.
Are you okay without your hat?
Yeah, I'm fine.
I think we should put your hat in my backpack.
Okay.
From now on.
Do we do the Oyster card when we get on and off, or
no,
just when
just
we get
when
on?
You get on?
Thank you.
But every time you get on.
Thank you.
Goodness, look, a Jollibee. Jollibee. No, it's actually good food. Makoli and I ate there.
It wasn't a restaurant last time I was here.
No, you're talking about this one.
Yeah. It wasn't a restaurant last time I was here.
Oh, there's another one. Le Pont Pinoy. There's two restaurants now. It was just Kamayan. Kamayan is when you eat with your hands. See the hands?
Oh.
Kamayan? On the other side of King's Head.
Yeah.
And here's the other one, La Supermarket.
Yeah, there's two Filipino supermarkets on this street.
Here's one of them.
There's the other supermarket right there. And Manila Supermarket right there. Okay, now we're on the right street. Okay, they didn't change these supermarkets into restaurants. Okay?
Ooh, look at the size of this guava.
Ooh. I'll bet they sell ube. I don't even know what it looks like. They have ginger and dead bananas.
They want this.
Then buy it.
He's fried fish.
He's got a line.
Thank you. Salamat. Which one? No. We ate one of these. Can we have this one? This one. Let's close it. Okay, this is right. Okay, here it is. Close.
It's not the same restaurant. It's not the same restaurant.
This is it.
It's now Vegan Thai.
Vegan Thai?
Opens at 5:30.
It's not Secret Siam anymore?
No.
Siam Secret. It's right here. Siam Secret. 5-8.
Where do you see Siam Secret?
Right there. The sign.
That's an old sign. Now if you look at this sign, which is real.
Oh. I don't want vegan.
I'm going after that one. And this one, instead of this one that's affixed to the building.
I don't want vegan.
Okay, that's what I'm telling you.
Oh, shit.
Okay. So we can eat here if you want to.
No, I don't want vegan. I'd rather go back to the hotel and have steak.
It's gonna be up to you.
I'd rather go back to the hotel and have steak.
Or we can try an Indian restaurant.
We had Indian last night.
Then we'll go have steak.
I'm horrible.
I'm sorry.
I am too.
Our Thai restaurant.
Our Thai restaurant's gone. How horrible.
That was our go-to restaurant.
Oh, I'm so disappointed. Our Thai restaurant didn't make it.
And Eastern Star Chinese is...
gone.
Gone. It was takeaway only, so it doesn't count.
Well, we've had takeaway from there, too. These are cute little houses. Look at that. They used to be stables. And then they sold them. Now they're little cute cottages. Look how narrow they are. One, two, you got three floors.
Stratmore water from Scotland. Tastes good.
So we're paying for a bottle of water.
Yes, we are. And it's free if we went to the club.
Okay, we got the skirt steak. I got halibut béarnaise.
Which is also called in New York, in the U.S.
Yes. And Walter got...
Same.
Same. With peppercorn sauce on the side. And we got onion rings.
Okay, this is the restaurant that's at the hotel. It's called Cast Iron. Food was good. Service was horrible. They didn't come back to the table after dropping off the food. I don't think we're going to eat here again.
There was no service.
Yeah, essentially there's no service. So, I don't recommend eating at the restaurant here at the hotel.
They took the order, dropped off the food, and never came back.
So we're going to the club now and see what they have for dessert.
Your salad got mushrooms in it. Is that lumpia?
Steak sandwich. Told you it would be steak tonight.
Spring rolls. Oh, spring rolls. We're gonna have spring rolls. We're having appetizers with hummus, with assorted vegetables. We got a salad.
Steak sandwich
and spring rolls. We're gonna go get orange juice over there.
And they call this lemon drizzle cake, although I don't taste any lemon and I'm not sure why it would be called lemon drizzle cake. Unless they substituted something else. And the sign is wrong.
Okay, we actually have better customer service in there than we did at the restaurant. Which is right there. Kind of sad. Well, we are not eating in the restaurant again. Okay, to the room.
Oh, I don't remember this elevator.
Oh, we haven't been in this one yet.
Ooh. Door's closing.
Door's closing.
Ooh.
This is slow. It's a slow elevator.
Fourth floor. Doors opening.
Doors opening.
Well, the advantage of being on a lower floor.
Oh, yeah, that's true. We get here faster.
Get here faster, and the internet seems to be quicker.
Oh, is it? You know what? That's true. It is.
Yeah.
Floor 16. Very narrow room. It's our room. It's very narrow. It's a standard English hotel, though. This is the bathroom. The shower is a little bit bigger than Wanda's because of this. So that's essentially the shower. It's a little bit bigger than Wanda. Not much. We have a view of a brick wall. You do look off in the corner. You have a view of the backyard of people's homes. And that's about it. It's more of a light well than anything else. See, the floor below us has same view, and the floor above us has the same view. So you gotta be in the sixth floor to be above this wall. It's fine. When we're here, it's dark outside anyway.